The investigation in another murder case is proceeding slowly. Diane Downs says her child was shot to death and she and two more children wounded by a gunman 2 weeks ago. But no trace of such a man has been found. In Mohawk, where the shooting is said to have occurred, some residents are frightened. But other residents say there is no gunman, and they think the sheriff's department is exploring other possibilities. There is no official confirmation.